Martin, you seem exhausted, but please tell me what's the principle of this exhibition in Essen.
No, I'm not exhausted. In fact, we had a lot of fun curating this exhibition. That is a kind of encounter, of rendezvous between the Pinault collection and the collection of the Folkwang Museum in Essen. It's a dialogue around the topic of the representation of the self by the artists from Claude Cahun, 1928, up to the very last Sidney Sherman, Lily Renaud-Dewar, or Paolo Nazareth works.
And here you are inspired by Maurizio Cattelan.
Yes, we also had a very funny dialogue between four very beautiful Gilbert and George pieces from the 70s and We by Maurizio Cattelan. That is a parody of one of the famous In Bed with Lorca photos of Gilbert and George. So the persona, the puppet of the artist, is present.
And so you are in bed with, we are in bed now with Martin Betnaud. That's a great honor. Merci, Martin.